Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Odyssey! When we last left off, we had pretty much, taken care of this area. I meant to press this button, that was the button I meant to press, and bam! We have 38 of 52 moons necessary to beat this, to finish this area off. We're gonna go grab this one and make it 39, cause why not? It's also right there, we know exactly how to get it and everything. It just makes more sense. So, beyond that one, I know we have enough power moons. Come on, man, you don't gotta hassle me. Shit. I'm trying to just live my life. Alright, so, yeah. Oh, buddy, you almost got me. So we need to find out where the secret area is here. Because there's apparently a secret area within this area. I don't know what that means. So let's see if we can find a secret area. Not what I wanted to do. Kinda wanted to. So if I look on here, we are exactly where it wants us to be, right? Yes. Yes. Yeah. So there's a secret area here, and I don't know where it is. I think I already went to this one, right? Oh, shit. No. Ah! Ocean bottom maze, hidden room. Oh, Andrew, you so dumb. You used that ability not that long ago. Shit. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Yeah. Alright. So there we go. Number 39. That means we only have... What, how many were here, Max? It's like 52? I don't got many left. It's like 12? 12 or I don't know how math works. No, that'd be 60. Any case, we don't have many left. Those where some other ones are. Yeah, so we don't have that many left until we are done. So I feel pretty good about that. Thanks for that tip. Out in the ocean somewhere. Where out in the ocean? Oh, just like beyond the ocean. Just like as far back as it goes. And there's another one behind the Odyssey, somehow? I don't even know what that means. What do you mean behind the Odyssey? Is there something behind the Odyssey? I'm pretty sure I checked most of that area. Some blocks back there. Dang with the blocks? I feel like I pretty much got this area taken care of. Hold on. All right, you're mine. How do you do this? Okay. All right, so it's saying that somewhere in the Odyssey, there is a thing. So, up? The ledge right here I didn't see. On the cliff overlooking the beach. How could I clearly miss that? Well, in any case, just ran right into the Odyssey. Yeah, we'll hop out of here. All right, sayonara, suckers. So now we have exactly 40, right? We have exactly 40, ba-gam. That means we only have 12. Now we have 12, confirmed 12. Before it was 13, it was 12 now. Now we only need 12 more to successfully be done with this place. We also need 3 more coins, which I have no idea where they are. Oh, my heart. Yeah, so I'm assuming they're one of these rooms that are left behind somewhere. So, good job on that. But until then, let's go ahead and bounce on over to the next area. We got a lot of them here. Yeah. We are definitely coasting on 200 and something now. And shkabam. 200 and what was that? 210. Nice. We only need 550 for a good ending. So we're making our way downtown. Walking fast. Faces past. We are homebound. Almost have a full balloon. And now we can get to the Snow Kingdom. Watch out, Bowser. Okay. Where's the... Can we go back to the Lost Kingdom? I want to take a quick detour. Someone Someone in the comment section has been really getting antsy about the fact that I haven't been going to the Lost Kingdom and using all of my 100% coins I nabbed to go back there and use it. So Bowser wants to make a toast using the sparkle water? Sounds like his wedding preparations are moving along. Seeing how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Okay. Okay. We're just going back to an area, right? There's no cutscenes I'm skipping. Yeah, because we're not going to the Snow Kingdom. Okay. Okay. Okay, so there is apparently a shop somewhere around here. So I'm going to... Yeah. All right, do tell. Oh, is that it right there? No, I meant why. Looks like a moon and a shop, if I ever seen one, but how would I get up there? Oh my, there's a whole world waiting for us. Yeah, how would I get up there? That way? Past those blocks? How would I get past those blocks, though? Huh. Oh, was those there before? Yes. I just don't, oh, there's some coins, too. Did we not get all the coins here? Thought we got all the coins. 36 of how many? Wait a second, this person lied to me. 36 of 50. We didn't get all the coins at all here. What the hell? This person was telling me the damn Lost Kingdom's got a bunch of coin or a bunch of. I got all the coins in Lost Kingdom. I didn't get all the coins in Lost Kingdom at all. This damn place opened up when I wasn't paying attention. And now there's even more shit going on here. All right, those stones. All right. So you go this way. The fuck? Not again. Really? Again? Two times a charm, my friend. I don't want to sound bitter, but is oh come on. Is there really a reason to do it twice? I mean, I get it. It was kind of a scary sight. Okay. Well, inside the Rising Stone Pillar. Cool. Any case, let's go get him. Give me back my friend. Oh. Okay, and then you just... Ah, oh, fuck, I fucked it up. There we go. Bap. God. Keep fucking that up. All right, come back. All right. Nope. You're mine now, Suckaroony. Oh, fucking... That was a good one, Andrew. Gerb. It's just, oh, fuck. Wow, I'm really, I played Elliot's Quest before I played this today, and man, am I all gajombled, because that game just gajombles everything. Makes you not want to press certain buttons, because it doesn't follow Nintendo's standard seal of how to fucking make good games. Okay, move your body. Thank you. Cool, got a moon. Oh, sorry, buddy. I need you still. Oh, no, I don't need you. Ha! Ah. Is there another one? Okay. There we go. Oh, is this a heart? That was some finely crafted butts. Worth it. Oh, fuck. Not worth it, because I fucked it up. Doesn't help if you grab me. There we go. And again. Nailed it. Whew. Wait, now there's a guy around here. Oh. Bam. Oh. Bam. On the mountain road. Well, it was, I wasn't expecting to go moon hunting here. I was just expecting to go spend some coins that I had left over and see what this shop had to offer me. But apparently, there's a lot of moons on the way. Oh, shit. Ah, seamless. After playing Sonic Forces, this is just a... feels very seamless. Feels very good. Like it belongs. And here's the Cappy store. All right, let's go inside. What you got in here? Is it toads that are doing this? Oh, okay. Hey, buddy.
Hiya.
I'll take that.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Thank you. You're such a doll. Bam! Shopping on Forgotten Isles. So I've already got four moons here. Impressive.
Hiya!
Oh, more stuff! I only have 36 coins of 50, though, so I can get aviator outfit. Well, let's buy these. Bye. Thanks. Bye. Thanks. Bye. You're welcome. Bye. All right. I'm out of here. Got all what I needed. Ooh. Oh, wait, there's a moon up here. Forgot about that moon. Shabam! Enjoying the view of Forgotten Isles. Look at that. Walked away with five moons. And away I go. Oh, wait, I forgot about the other coins. I'll go get them later. Bye, dude. Just gets a little bigger. 215. No, I actually... Yes, set sail. Sorry, buddy, didn't mean to do all that. I want to go to the Snow Kingdom now. Let's progress in the story. Do not worry, folks, if there is, for prosperity's sake, or for comment's sake, if there's another area... But you go, hey, Andrew, you didn't do a thing. Don't worry about it. I will be back. I won't beat the game, or I won't stop the Let's Play until I've gotten every star. That's my whole point. That's what I'm doing here. I'm trying to gather every moon I possibly can. Not star. Every moon I possibly can. So do not fear. If there's something I didn't get or I missed, I will be back for it later. All right. Thanks. Okay. Oh. Great, thanks. Brr, it looks cold. And it sounds like the races in town are quite popular. And the prize is a frosted cake? Sounds like something you would need for a wedding. Also, man, everyone in this world is pretty much, like, built for weddings. They all have things that make a wedding really good. For some reason. But not together. So, like, Bowser's putting on, like, the coolest wedding ever, by the way. He's going to every individual place and getting, like, things for a wedding that are basically the key thing, like, the key points of those entire locations, which is awesome. Very nice of him. I mean, I would say it's pretty nice of him. Brr, let's not dilly-dally. Okay. Whoa! Okay, so now I know what that does. I am now in the loop. Is there anything? Oh, I am freezing to death. Jeez, Mario. Having a little trouble there? Boy, you look like you're freezing. Oh. Oh, fell down a hole. All right, let's see here. This place isn't too bad.
Peek, you scared us.
Sorry, buddy. Hey, a Cappy shop. I don't really have anything Yep. They're little, like, little seals with giant coats. Oh my goodness, this is big seals.
Welcome, mustache friend.
I will take your Snow Kingdom power moon.
Thanks.
Seems kind of weird to make seals the people that live in the Snow Kingdom, because, seals are what, you know, they... Yeah, seals are just... little Russian dolls. Snowsuit would probably be a good idea. I should probably buy that ASAP. Because, boy oh boy, running around in a tropical wear seems to not be the smartest idea. Hi.
That monster stole our racing prize, the Frosted Cake. As if that weren't bad enough, he blocked the entrance to our race course. We need power moons to get back in.
Sorry, how many power moons do you need? No, I'm not trying to... How many power moons do you need exactly? Oh, I bet every area gives you a main power moon thing for it. Ah, gotcha. I'm following what you're putting down. Ah, what the hell are these? Oh my god, what was that? Those things are scary. Oh no! Okay. Nailed it. Where is it? How do you get up there? Oh, you're gonna have to jump off those guys, aren't you? Wow, that's gonna be a tough one. Oh, shit. I did the wrong jump. Did the wrong jump again. Nope. Okay, I really need to reorient myself with Mario. That's what I was trying to do. Okay. Wow. I'm really bad at that. Okay, come back over here. Nope. Yep. Okay. Wait, is there something else up there? Ah, there is. It's a climbing wall up there. Meaning I could just shimmy on that wall. The ice wall barrier!
Nice, nailed it. Alright, let's try.
Okay, I was like, please don't kick me out. One layer down. Hey. Good job, Andrew. You the best. Yep, that's what I was talking about. Got a climb wall. Ooh, and a treasure chest. I only wonder what could be inside of it. I don't think it's a power moon, though. It's a power moon? We got a power moon. Treasure in the ice wall. Thanks. Wow. It would be kind of funny if I could roll through it. That'd be kind of cool. Nifty. Okay. Well, goodbye. Sayonara challenge. The energy power moon seems to open these barriers. Yeah. I'm aware, Cappy. Thanks for that. Oh, this one's dark. It's kind of spooky. Oh, no. It's a cavern. They got little Santa hats. Right, these guys don't slip. Probably should use these guys. I always forget that the Goomba's special ability is their inability to slip. Hello? Thank you. Any more Goombas? Oh no, is it because I killed the other Goomba? Oh no, he's back. Good. Hey yo fam, I need you. Let's go. Goomba train. Goomba's on patrol. We're going clubbing tonight, boys! I always forget I could press the button to just pan the camera. Alright, let's hit the coast. Snap, snap! Huh. Oh! Gave us a power moon. Interesting. Mine now. Ice dodging Goomba stack. Ice dodging? Did we dodge ice? I don't know if we dodged ice. It's a little generous to say. I wouldn't go that far. I would just say we did a thing by dodging ice. I guess you're right. If I had to say, I would say that you're right, Nintendo. I did dodge some ice to get here. But I just don't like to be given, you know, appreciation for my accomplishments because they're not really that great of feats. Oh, wait, you didn't say they were great feats? Well, screw you. I think they're great feats. I did a lot of work to get here. All right? Look at that. I brought a bunch of Goombas all the way up here. Was it necessary? I don't know. Maybe it was. To get those coins, it probably was. Boom. Boom. Come here, baby. Boom. And now we can get these coins. Never leave coins behind, sir. Open up. Open up. Worst case scenario, Goomba gets messed up. Alright, what does that do? Oh, drops a giant icicle down. Well, that's one way to do it. And away we go. So, goodbye. Just murder them all. I love it. Woohoo! The icicle barrier. Did we get any purple coins in the other area? In that first area, did we get purple coins? Yes, we did. Okay. Whew. I was thinking to myself, I was like, I think every area is going to have 3 purple coins. I should probably make sure and pay attention to that, because that's kind of important. And a bap. There were 4 barriers, so you have 2 more to go. Mario, I love you, but you don't have to treat me like I'm a baby. I think even babies could figure that out. But it's okay, I still love you. Oh. There's a lot of snow. Is there anything hidden in the snow, or what's the dealio with the snow? Why you got so much of it? You trying to hide, like, fall pitfalls and stuff like that? Is that what you're trying to do to me? Trying to scare me? This is... Okay. Oh, you did try to hide pitfall. Or you try to hide secrets. Bam! Ah, lame secret. What about this secret? Lame secret. Any more secrets? Nope, no more secrets. Huh. Alright, ah, there's some coins I need. Oh, shit. There we go. Ooh, 9 to 50. That's a lot. What the hell's going on here? Just making a path for myself, I guess. I should probably go over here. It's probably a thing. Ignore that. This game is really good, I promise. It just sometimes doesn't look that good. Oh, helicopter. How does this work? Like, physics. Like, I mean, I don't want to, you know, fault Mario or, like, claim Mario isn't realistic or anything, but at some point I have to be dubious about all that. Like, is that possible? Oh. Look at this secret moon. Bam! Behind Snowy Mountain. I love how it checkpoints your, when you got them. So when I look at them later, people can go, oh, Andrew, I know you didn't play yesterday. And I'd be like, you're right, I didn't. And I feel bad about it, as I should. Oh, it's just ice. All right, well, let's go get it. Oh, wait, do I have to fight these idiots again? Really? Yeah, I've missed you guys.
We got the fresh frosted cake. The boss man sure is fussy about cake. Reckon we got him the best one, though.
You again? I already fought you. Why am I fighting you twice? Oh, you sent 2 out this time. Spooky. Ah. This is a lot harder on ice, I'll be honest with you. What was that you just did? Bam. Did you give me a heart or something? Heart is actually what I'm really after.
Oh boy.
Oh, you just went back to this. What? You changed between them? Really? All the way back at the beginning. Ooh, brutal, Nintendo. Brutal. Learned my lesson the hard way, I guess. I'll just beeline directly to it since I don't need to do anything else here. Ah, that should have been a tip-off because that's what you gotta... reteaching in the mechanic, like, hey kids, remember, this is how you attack that guy. Oh, it was all my coins. All right, yeah, I don't need to hear your fucking speech about why you're dumb. All right. I guess I don't have to worry about falling off the ledge, so that's kind of nice. Fuck! Ah, hit both your hats, you idiot. No! What the fuck? Hell no. Getting that fucking hit. God, I can't believe I fucked that up. I think it's because you can't... No! Little out of touch. It's my bad. Just a little fucking bad today. Most likely because, again, like I said, I've been just playing the worst game imaginable. All day today I've been playing terrible games. So I'm just a little out of sorts, trying to recover from bad game, if fucking whatever, with Mario. And honestly, fighting boss fights with the Joy-Cons is not as joyful as I would thought it would be. It's a lot harder, actually. You don't get as much... I think it's because I can't move the camera that bothers me. Because moving the camera is like a pain in the ass to do. Also, throwing the thing is even more of a pain. Yeah. Yeah, just run, I guess. There's no harm in that. He's never gonna catch up to you. Unless you do a turn. Keep running like that. Damn it. There we go. Now I'm getting my groove back. I just need to be more careful. I keep making mistakes. I just do the 360 spins. You can't catch up to you that way. Oh, God. Can't catch up to you that way. Oh, there's rocks in here. Oh, there's... Wow. Didn't even think about the rocks having hearts in them. Of course they would, because it's Mario. And Mario always compensates you for playing. And always tries to be nice and generous to you. God, I play a lot of bad games. A lot of games don't treat me like a player that much. They always treat me just like I'm scum. Like, they have contempt for me. There's, like, healing during a boss fight. You're a piece of shit if you need that. It's like, no, I just... Maybe sometimes I'm rusty. It's been a while since I played last. Could you just be a little generous to me? All right, so let's get out of here. We got the two things we needed from this place. Bap. One more barrier to go, and it's another kid.
What's the secret you're seeking? I know it, huh? Can't tell you, but I can give you a clue. Found with Snow Kingdom Art. It's hiding somewhere, no peeking. Go find it, craw!
Thanks, bird. You're a swell pal.
Just roll. All else fails, just roll. Oh, I can't become those. Interesting. I can't become that, though. Hold to exit.
Get out of here!
Wait, what? I can't leave this area?
Go harder! Oh my god, that guy got pushed off.
Where am I? Get your Santa hat out of here.
Oh yeah? I'm gonna go harder!
How does that feel, sucker? No thanks. Why would I take control of these guys in the first place, is my question. Unless... kind of secret to unlock. Oh. Oh. That's a secret to unlock.
Get out of here!
Can't blow any harder than that. I'm blowing so hard. It's not enough. I can never blow hard enough. Da-da-da! That's for you. You know who you are. You got your joke. Oh, Mario. Ooh, scared me there. Yeah, yeah. Atop a blue stry arch. I saw that secret a mile away. Can't fool me. Get into lava with you. No.
Get out of here.
God, that is so satisfying. Speaking of satisfying, guess who has free reign to just kind of poof around as he pleases? The other ones are in solitary confinement, apparently, being trapped in their own hellish cloud kingdom areas. Oh, there are a lot of purples here. A lot I would have probably missed if I wasn't paying attention. What happens if I close this off? Something back here? Oh, I could have taken over that one, closed it off, and I didn't have to do the hat jump. Gotcha. So there are two things. No one else had free reign, right? Nope, just this guy. Weird. Why is this guy the only one who's allowed to walk around freely? Everyone else is just, I don't know. They're just stuck in their own prisons. Oh, there we go.
Bam! The gusty barrier.
Yeah. Oh, we only need one more moon. We're doing pretty good so far. And the last seal opened. Hit the Bound Bowl Grand Prix. Oh, is that? That's an actual TV screen. Oh, wait, are we gonna play Mario Kart? Because I am real good at Mario Kart. Really good at Mario Kart, actually. I would say almost professional level. And Mario Kart. I don't want to talk to none of you fools. Here to play some Mario Kart. Oh, I should have probably bought something to wear that's not this. Look kind of like an idiot here. Snowline Circuit. All right, giant seal. Tell me more about the thing.
Can't start without one more racer.
Well, I'm that racer.
One racer won't come out of the waiting room. What's taking so long?
I'll find out what his secret is by stealing his identity.
Come to me, seal man. It's time to get beat.
Race, I don't want to. The other racers are too serious. I don't stand a chance. If someone else wanted a race, they would be welcome to take my place. I'm not racing. I'm not ever leaving this spot.
Aw, poor little guy. You scared the race. Cause you a coward. But Mario ain't no coward. I'll tell you that much. Mario is going to race in that race. This makes no sense. How is this happening? Mario, the man who's just eating ice. He's like, oh, it's my favorite snow cone. Wow, that's... no satisfaction for doing that, just kind of fun. Actually, there might be satisfaction for doing these ones, though. Nope. Okay. You never know, man. Moons come in really weird places. All right, dude. And roar. It's a lot easier. Hello, where am I? Ha! And I'll take that. Yeah! Alright, and away we go. Well, I just came back down through there. Does that mean anything? I don't know. Should I talk to this guy?
One racer won't come out of the waiting room. What's taking so long?
Oh, do I have to wear ski stuff to do this? Oh, I bet I do. I bet I have to wear ski stuff to do this. I bet I don't have to, but I'm gonna buy it anyways and look like an idiot when that doesn't matter. But it's okay, because my life is a joke. Alright, yo, what's up, dude? Could you sell me some ski gear? It's super cheap for some reason, which I can only believe is because I require it to do this area. That one. Much thanks. Change now. It's gonna look really weird in my hood. It has eyeballs on it. Oh, it doesn't look too bad, I guess. I thought it was gonna look a lot weirder with eyeballs, but I guess it doesn't have eyeballs. Maybe they're in the back? I guess that'd be kind of creepy, but, you know, it wouldn't be too... No, where are the eyeballs? Oh. Snow cones? Oh, nope, it just has... Did you... No, wait, come here. What the fuck? Come here. No, what the fuck? Excuse me? Hey. There's a dog? Okay. I'll trust you on the dog. I mean, yeah, I'll just trust you there's a dog there. I'll go look next time I'm in town. Get these boxes out of here. Wow. These boxes all exploded. Nope, nothing here, just boxes. Weird. Oh. Ow.
Are you here for the races?
I am, actually. Or I was, until I couldn't get into the races. Roll, 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 roll. And I'm out of here. This takes me back to the... Yeah, to this... It's like above the other area? Yep, there's the way I came out of. Could I enter the race? Can I enter the race? I went in there. He's a coward. He didn't want to race. So I got to talk to him twice. I hate talking to people twice. I hate that in anything. I hate when it's like, you didn't talk to him enough. It's like, what? Race, I don't want to. Oh. They meant literally just become this guy. That's out of bounds. This will be interesting. Huh. Boom.
Finally! Now we can start the race! Well, Frosted Cake was stolen, so the prize will be a multi-moon. Are you ready to race now?
Yes.
It's been a while since we've had a race, so I will start with some training.
I'm ready. Train me. What's bound? It's like F-Zero, but dumber. Ah. Ah, okay. That's how you get momentum. Gotcha. Oh, shit. Okay, gotcha. Thanks, Cappy. Maybe I just want to get a little bit more accustomed with the controls. Okay, I'm more accustomed with the controls. Start it! I can win this race easily.
Bound Bold Grand Prix. A Snowline Circuit Class A.
Uh-oh. I don't like Santa Land. It sounds like I might have to do it multiple times. Fourth place, huh? Check out them skills, boy! Skills! Oh! Oh shit, I went up. Not over. It has like Mario Kart sounds. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to get back on track. I'm bouncing a little too much. Nailed it. First place. Easy. 108. Someone figured out a way to cheat this system, but you know, it's fine by me. I don't really need to.
Do I need to do some more?
What a race! You are like a supersonic snowman! Your prize is a multi-moon.
Oh, those two other little guys are so disappointed. And I'm assuming it's on the thing. Nice. Oh, and boils! Are they surprised that happened? Like, oh my, a man came out of that snowman. Bam. Multi-moon for the Bound Bowl Grand Prix. Nailed it. All right. Woo. And off we go. Back to the Odyssey. Because we can just leave now, you know. It's fine, let's just leave. Yeah. Hey, it's the little penguins from Super Mario 64. The fuck? Wait, what's going on? Ah! He's got eyes on his cap. No, it's scary. Don't do that. Hello there.
Hey, you got any amiibo? If you happen to have some, put them to work. They're good at finding any stray moons. And here's the kicker. Depending on the amiibo you use, you might get a bonus costume. You want to tap an amiibo.
Do it. All right, just give me that. And that, and that, and Tenju. Yeah. It's fine. Good. Talk to you again. Hey, let's go. Yeah, tap another amiibo. And tap. Yeah, okay. You don't have to tell me every time. All right. Yeah, okay. Tap an amiibo. And tap. Yep. Zelda amiibo. 5 minutes. Cool. Let's go. Nope. You stop that. Mine now. Okay. Looks like we collect enough power moons. Yeah, you telling me, sucker? Where are we going? We should go anywhere, I guess. Is there anywhere we'd like to go? I ask to nobody. Oh, wait, there's a giant seed over there, which probably means there's something up in the clouds. Like heaven? All right, This is quite the snow place. Can I go up? I can just blow. Oh, God, no! I don't mean to do that. Still sounds, it sounds the alarm bells when you do that. So it means that my ice gear is not enough. Does this, I wonder if the ice gear makes it so I can walk around on ice without slipping. That would be handy as fuck. Oh, this is the worst one. Got him. What? Oh, they didn't slow down for some reason. I thought he would just stop and give up. Kind of hopping in the snow. Oh, God. They really were just like, man, that rabbit thing from 64? Everybody loved that. It was memorable. Put it in the game. Every level. It was like, okay, that's fine, but man, is it a pain. Wah! Come on, come on. Just waiting for a fish to come and bite my line. Anytime. Come on, come on. Just waiting for a fish to come and give me a moon. Thank you. Fishing in the glacier. Nailed it. Goodbye. Back to your fishing. How messed up is that you catch the big fish and he's not even there for it? He's like, oh, come on. Dive. Can't really do much. I guess the point of a cheap is just to be fast in the water. Oh, you can go down. Okay, you got me interested. There might be stuff below the sea. We just already did this in an ocean area, but that's okay. It's okay. Not gonna fault you there, Nintendo. It's fine to have ideas and want to implement them in multiple levels. Oh yeah, well what if I did this? Ah. Okay, so we can just keep swimming. Got a couple of them. Excuse me. Other cheap jeeps are just so unthreatening. But at the same time, I just do feel kind of bad for killing them. And dive, dive, dive. Up, 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 up. So where are these possibly at? I can only ask myself. Nope, I fucked that up. What the fuck? One more? Oh, shit. Ah, whew. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to not talk there. I was really intense with that. I was like, oh, God. I still recovered it, though. We got a moon, taking notes. Snowpath Dash, taking notes. Wonder what happens if you stay in the water too long. I'm assuming you freeze to death and then die. And then you're dead. Like all the Marios die. All Marios are dead Marios. Oh, there's just a lot of penguins, apparently. That's concerning. Got to bring. Dude, are all of them missing their children? I like how it's canonical, by the way. It is now confirmed canonically by Nintendo that every Iceland has those penguins in it. Like, those penguins are just native creatures in the Mario universe. I love that. That's fantastic. Is that all that's up here? Nothing? Really? Would have thought there'd be something else. Oh well. Can't win them all, I guess. Take that one, thank you. He's like, hey, wait a second. Take that. We gotta go places, seed. Where we gotta go? We gotta go up. Where we gotta go? We gotta go up. Stay there. Gotta grab you. And we gotta go up. Alright, where's the... And away we go! I love I love just standing on the top of it. It just pushes you up automatically. You don't have to climb it. That's what Jack should have did. Stupid idiot in the beanstalk. Didn't know how to use a beanstalk properly. That platform is maybe clearly sinking. Can't really tell. This music, though. This music is on point. This music knows what I like and gives it to me quick. Oh, this is just a coin utopia. But it's also a scary utopia. Scary utopia! Okay. Whoo! Oh. Shit. I see you over there. Moon. Nailed it! high altitude spinning. I'm good at that. No, what the fuck? Why did you stop spinning? What? Oh no. Oh no, why did you stop spinning? Why did you... Ha, fuck! Almost got it. Why did you stop spinning, Mario? I'm so confused by this. Whew! Recovered it. Because I am a good Mario player. That was scary. Why the fuck did you stop spinning? Spinning above the clouds. Okay, I'm not gonna touch anything. He just falls! What? I didn't know that happens. I had no idea that happens. Was I supposed to know that happened? Maybe I was supposed to know that happens. I had no idea. I almost failed that whole thing. I would have had to go back, get the seed. I would have looked like a buffoon. A foon of the boof. Like a Shia LaBuffoon. Okay. Oh, you just opened a door for me. Well, I'll go in. I'll take the bait. I'm an idiot. Oh, I don't have a thing though. That's scary. Ah, gotcha, gotcha. Oh, I missed my hat. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Well, no, no, never. I really miss my hat of all times. Oh, I feel slimy. That's weird. Is that supposed to happen? Is that a normal feeling? Ugh. Is there anything else around here? Oh no, I didn't mean. Oh, I was trying to. Okay. Missed my hat. Miss Cappy. Ooh, okay. Oh. Okay, 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 that hurts. Wow, you need to really defrost. That's scary. Well, now I know what happens if you stay in the water too long. You do just die. Ooh. Wow. That is an actual credible threat to my safety. Oh, what the fuck? Boys? Boom-ass motherfuckers. Almost get me killed. Oh man, none of these plays have hearts, do they? You fuckers. Wait, which is the right way to go though? I feel like going up is always the right way to go. Got a moon, freezing water near the ceiling. Woo, out of that. Oh, wow. Nope, just get out. Oh God, took a hit. Oh, thank goodness for the moon though. Did I get any purple coins in this area? I don't remember if I did. I think I did. Did not, do not, that is the question. Shakespeare? Don't know. Don't remember. Jump and swim in the freezing water. Ugh. Not liking that. That freezing water stuff is scary. I don't know why I didn't need my hat for that. I don't feel like the hat would have changed anything, but who am I to argue? I'm just a lowly player. My opinion means nothing in the grand scheme of Nintendo's existence. Nintendo is a behemoth of impressive creations. Why does it need my input, a solely loser? It's not like those other loser indie games that need my input because, my God, they have nothing to offer. All right, and kabam, where are you gonna put this? Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, you was a big ol' butt. Okay, well. What the fuck is that? No, oh wow, that is. That's hard. I will say that. Okay. No. Hey. That is really hard to do. They're asking a lot of you. Oh, maybe I should be further away when I start this. No, go up! Damn it, Mario, go up! Fuck me! Alright, I'm gonna try throwing it from... get the most amount of time early. He won't fucking... he wants to, like, he won't turn and go up at the same time, which is... fuck! Mario! It's like he won't fucking... God, it's so fucking infuriating to try to turn while doing that. And it's like, you can't... the climb faster has to be motion controls for some reason. Fuck! For some reason. And then I'm playing on the Joy-Cons, which is like, I highly recommend you do that. But you need to be like this the entire time on the Joy-Cons. Which it doesn't, because it changes the camera angle on you, and you can't change the camera angle back efficiently. God, so fucking stop changing the camera angle. I need the camera angle where I had it. No, the other direction, Mario! Please, Mario, for fuck's sake, please. God damn it. Just focus for a second here, man. I hate, nope, this is all fucked. I fucked that up by just those few seconds. Can I just have my hat back? Just give my hat back. Tip number one, Nintendo. I'll only give you one recommendation ever in the history of ever. The only thing I'll tell you how to do your job with, get rid of these fucking motion control shit. No one likes it. Seriously, I don't give a fuck if children, what the fuck you? Why? I don't give a fuck if children like goddamn motion controls. Fuck that shit. I don't want to get fucking arthritis trying to goddamn climb a pole. Nintendo, that's not what I want to do. I don't want to be fucking 60 years old and then crying because my fucking wrist is broken, and then I have to fucking explain to our goddamn children that I was an idiot enough to play a fucking platformer game where I had to spin my wrist like a fucking lunatic. Why do I even try? Why do I even fucking try with you? God damn it. I hate these fucking motion control bullshit. Oh, there we go. Fuck my wrist. God damn it. All right, well, it's done. God. Yeah, please. next time. Just, I get it, man. I really do, Nintendo. You really want those motion control things to just be the bee's knees for people. You want them to really love those motion controls, but no one will love them. It's not because you're not doing it right. My God, Nintendo, you are doing it as about as good as it could possibly get. The reason no one likes it is because nobody wants arthritis.
It was so cold, I had to find somewhere. I had to find some shelter, but I got buried in the snow. Brr. Luckily, I found a power moon in there. Enjoy.
It's mostly just because the motion controls don't feel fluid in a speed sense. So if you're trying to do something in a very fast amount of time, doing it via motion controls is not the way to do it. It would definitely be. Excuse me? Wait, what?
Are those not penguins? How did they just fly away? Penguins can't fly. What the fuck just happened? What just happened?
Those penguins fly in? That's insane. Hi there. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Hey dude, you up for a challenge? Everyone loves walking, right? Problem is, most don't take it seriously. That's what trace walking is all about. If you can walk like a champ, you'll win a prize. Wanna try?
Sounds fun?
Sweet! The rules are cake. Just walk around and follow the arrows on the ground. Here's the fun part though. The arrows disappear after a bit. You gotta score 80 points or more to win. Let's go.
There's no time limit, so let me memorize that. And let's see. Landmarks. Okay, so it should be very... good. I got my landmarks. enough. It's over 80 points, I know that. Yeah. Let's see. 80 points more to win. Well, you got 92 points. Walk with serious business. Boom. This power moon is yours. I would have got 100 if I didn't slide off course there just a teensy little bit. Because I am the best. I went a little too far. Fuck me. But it doesn't matter because I got my power moon. Where's the exit? I need to get out of this hell. I answered my own question about if those that outfit would make me not slip and slide. And it does not. Apparently, you can still slip and slide. Oh, God. I am going to die. That's why you need cheap cheeps. The swimming is insufferably cold, and you will die from it. Swoosh! Oh, wait. Swoosh! Alright. I don't think there's anything else to really get around here. You fuck. I will end your puny existence. Alright. Oh! Talk to my amiibo guy.
Hey, you're back. Wolf Link and yeah. I'm all back from looking for hints.
Well, thank you very much.
Be careful out there.
Thanks, I appreciate it. You're so nice to me. Alright, well, we now have 19 coins, an arrow right there I would love to get, but I don't know how to. Because I can't cloud high enough. We have 19 coins. We have precisely, how many moons are there? 37. We have 20 of 37 moons. We actually have enough to leave based on our own personal standards. But 37 is such a low count, I might as well just nab them all. Where the hell is that at? Who knows? Snow, found with Snow Kingdom art. So there's a painting somewhere that I have to use to get over somewhere else. Gotcha. Thanks, bird. Piece of shit. Average is 14 degrees Fahrenheit. It's actually not too cold. No, I'm sorry. I'm lying. That is very cold. Population, middling. Size, deep, wide. Local, Shiverians. Currency, snowflake shaped. Industry, cakes, racing. That's an interesting industry. Okay. That's a beautiful cake, though. Wow, that is a very beautiful cake. Did Bowser win it fairly, or did you just come in and steal it? Because I think Bowser could win it fairly. I feel like he could. He's pretty good at bouncing. Yeah, he's pretty good at bouncing. Okay, any case, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Mario player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and...